down. Don't bring me 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 down.
Everything I had and all you gave me was a scar. You say you wanted to change but don't even know who you are. Been wondering since the start if we take our chances and make it. If only I would have known that those feelings you had were fake. And I'm focused on you, focused and broken in two, hoping you're holding the truth, hoping I'm hopeless for you. You know this, I'm hoping you do, cause apparently relate to us. It'd be heaven and hell before I'd have courage to give you up. And I'm using you as a crutch. You managed to take the best of me. Honestly, what is love? You promised me we were destiny, spilling all of what's left of me. Am I thinking this through? You said I would find the one, but I promised that one was you. Wondering if it's lust, hope, faith, because I need it. I'm falling apart inside and I'm missing so many pieces. You're hiding so many secrets when all I want is the truth. We're stuck in our memories cause it's better back in the youth.
Don't tell me your youth is running out. It's only just begun. Don't tell me your youth is running out. It's only. Don't tell me your youth is running out. It's only just begun. Don't tell me your youth is running out. It's only.
At the end of the day, when I'm losing my way, don't even know what the fuck that I'm saying. Someone who was so amazing took my heart and started playing, breaking me inside until they put me in my grave. I do this for all my fans, I don't care about getting paid. Well, she's holding me down insane. It's hard enough on her own. The Medusa of love turning my heart and soul into stone. I'm better off on my own, but there's someone I couldn't reach. I'm pleading Catherine for aid when I'm drowning under the sea of love. I'm 17, shut up, remembered me. I'm done with everything ever since I wrote Broken Wings. You kept me onto your string when you knew it was bound to break. I'm trying to spit real about someone who's fucking fake, about someone who tried to take me for granted, but I'm just making a stand with everybody who would manage to stick with me through the damage. And now I'm healing, examining all my feelings. Inevitable, these secrets revealing what I've been dealing.